Before to start our killer workout for full body, I highly recommend you to do each exercise for 30 seconds, 15 seconds rest between each exercise, 4 or more rounds if you can, and 1-2 minute rest between each round. Let's go! Let's work out together, guys, and the first exercise is dumbbell press squats. You have to perform squats for 30 seconds and pass dumbbell from one hand to another hand. And remember, guys, when you go up, you have to squeeze your gluteus as hard as possible. So my advice for you to push yourself through your heels. Come on, 7 more seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Amazing. Let's do second exercise is burpee with a jump. Okay, plank position, then squat, then jump and overhead press. Guys, be careful with dumbbells, don't pick heavy weights, 5 pounds each is totally enough, because we have to perform this exercise for 30 seconds. It's pretty intensive exercise and takes a lot of energy. Be smart, don't use super heavy weights. Come on! Let's do third exercise is shuffle to punches. You need to do jumps side to side and perform punches right in front of you. Come on, if you want to do enough steps side to side, you can use a yoga mat, but it's not necessary, guys. Okay, 11 seconds more, 10, 9, come on, it's time to sweat, jump, 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 punches, jump, 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 punches. Okay, finish your exercise. Cool. Fourth exercise is a long jump to backward hops. You need to perform 1 long jump forward, jump, and 1, 2, 3 jumps backward. It's a good exercise because all those jumps takes a lot of energy and burns a lot of calories, okay? Long forward, 1, 2, 3 backwards. One more time. Long forward, 1, 2, 3 backwards. Okay, 4 more seconds. Come on. If I can do it, you can do it too. Cool. Next exercise is push-ups into kneeling shoulder press. You need to perform push-ups from the plank position, then come back to your starting position, kneeling, and do overhead press. If it's hard for you to do push-ups from the plank position, you can do push-ups from your knees. It's possible. Come on, 8 more seconds. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, done. Good jobs, good jobs. Next exercise is hip hop side kick. You need to do rotation by using your opposite limbs. Okay, if you use left leg, you're gonna use right arm and vice versa. Okay, this exercise is really good for your upper body because you put enough pressure for your shoulders. Come on, 5 more seconds, 4, 3, 2, and the last second, done, good job. Or one more exercise is quick feet to air squats. You can use a yoga mat to control your jumps, but it's not necessary. And everything what you need to do is a close stance jump to a wide stance jump. At least 4 jumps forward, then squat, and 4 jumps back, and then again squat. Come on, 8 more seconds. Squat and squeeze your glutes on the top, and one more time, squat. Good job! I'm so proud of you guys. Good job.